for the formation of 40 embryo sac, how many meiotic division in all are required? Okay, according to NCRT, okay, the formation, this method of embryo sac formation from a single megaspore is termed as monosporic germination. We see monosporic or monosporic development in angiosperm. Monosporic means a single megaspore can form the embryo sac. Means we need, one megaspore from one embryo sac is formed. Okay, and one megaspore, okay, is formed by, we get four megaspore by one meiosis, but the three will degenerate and one will form the functional megaspore in which develop into an embryo sac, So one meiosis means one embryo sac. One meiosis gives rise to one embryo sac, and we need 40 meiotic division for the formation of 40 embryo sac. In human polydactyly, it is presence of extra finger and toes, okay, finger and toes is defined as dominant autosomal dominant, okay, is defined by a dominant autosomal allele, and the normal condition is determined by an recessive allele. Find out the possible genotype of family member 1, 2 and 3 in the given pedigree. See, polydactyly is autosomal, it is an autosomal recessive disorder. Polydactyly is an autosomal recessive disorder. This first parent should be, if it is affected, then it should be capital P, small p. Polydactyly, it is not an autosomal recessive, it is an autosomal dominant disorder and not autosomal recessive. So it means this individual, if it is affected, then it can have genotype capital P small p and capital P capital P. And from this, if we see there is an unaffected individual, it means this female parent have a small p genotype, and here we have an unaffected individual, it should be capital P small p and small p small p. So the genotype of parent 1 is capital P small p, okay. And of this second individual, if it is affected then it should have a genotype of capital P small p. For this genotype we get a non-affected individual. So, and 3 is non-affected means it have genotype of small p. It means 1 has capital P small p genotype, 2 has capital P small p genotype, and 3 has small p genotype. 3 has small p genotype, capital P small p, and small p. So, this is our required answer. Polydactyly is not an autosomal recessive, it is autosomal dominant. So, sorry for mistake. Okay. Gemma means for vegetative reproduction in Markensia. See, female is like fuljadi. So female होती है फुलझड़ी की तरह. It means it is archegonia four. It is Markensia, which is dioecious. Markensia cycas dioecious. The hilum represents the junction between the ovule and the funicle. The junction is known as hilum, and the stalk is known as funicle. The junction between which In which the junction between funicle and ovule, the junction between funicle and ovule, the junction between ovule and funicle is known as hilum. And what is funicle? Funicle is a stalk. Okay. See, stalk. If we see a word stalk, then our answer is funicle. And if we see a word junction, then our answer is hilum. And this question is asking about hilum. So it is a junction between ovule and funicle. The hilum is a junction between ovule and funicle. Okay. When a heterozygous pea plant with yellow round seed is crossed with homozygous pea plant with round. Okay. Last. Okay, when a heterozygous pea plant, okay, that is heterozygous means capital Y small y and capital R small r, is crossed with homozygous pea plant with yellow round seed, okay, homozygous. The genotype not obtained is, okay. From here we can easily see the genotype not obtained is small r. We cannot find a genotype of small r, so C is the required answer. The association of two subunits of ribosome in translation is governed by the concentration of magnesium, which is about 10 to the power minus 3 m. This magnesium concentration that maintain the abnormal structures of at a concentration that is 10 to the power minus 3 m. That is the concentration of magnesium required for the association of two ribosomal subunits. Which of the following? So the correct sequence of step involved in breeding a new genetic variety of crop. Selection and testing of superior recombinant. Okay, the first is the germ plus correction, which is also known as collection of variability. Germ plus collection or collection of variability. So B is the first step in genetic variety or step of breeding of new genetic variety of crop. So first step is B and then. And then next, evaluation of selected parent. We have a trick, that is CECST. CECST means collection, germ plus collection, and then evaluation of parents, and then cross hybridization between selected parent, and then selection of superior recombinant, and then testing of this product, or testing and release of commercialization of new cultivars. So first is collection of germ plus, that means B, and then E means evolution, so then D. And then C means cross hybridization with selected parents, so then C. And then S means selection and testing of superior recombinant, and then A. And then T means testing release and commercialization of new cultivars. So BDCAE. Then evolution. And then cross hybridization between selected parent, and okay, which is very time consuming. Cross hybridization is a very time consuming process, and it is very important about selection is that it is the most crucial process of to success of breeding objective. Okay, if someone asks which is the most crucial step of formation of a new genetic variety, then we say selection is the most crucial step, and then testing, release and commercialization of new cultivar, that means CECST, collection of germ plus, evolution of parent, and then cross hybridization between selected parent, and then superior selection of recombinant, and then testing of superior testing and commercialization of new cultivars. Azospirillum is a free living. It is a free living bacteria. Okay, it is a free living bacteria means it is a prokaryote. This Azospirillum. Okay, so it help in nitrogen fixation. It is a free living nitrogen fixing prokaryotes. Mammal from colder climate generally have shorter ear and limb to minimize the heat loss. This is एलेंस रूल, दिस इज एलेंस रूल. ओके, मैमल फ्रॉम कोल्डर क्लाइमेट जनरली हैव शॉर्टर ईयर एंड लिम टू मिनिमाइज द हीट लॉस, दिस इज नोन एज एलेंस रूल. ओके, एलेंस रूल टॉक्स ओनली अबाउट मैमल्स, बट द बर्गमैन्स रूल, वन मोर रूल इज बर्गमैन्स रूल, एंड बर्गमैन्स रूल टॉक्स अबाउट द होम्योथर्म, मीन्स बर्ड्स एंड एप्स बोथ, बर्ड्स एंड एप्स बोथ. बर्गमैन मीन्स बी, बी इज इंक्लूडेड इन बर्गमैन्स रूल. इन बर्गमैन्स रूल बी इज इंक्लूडेड मीन्स वी हैव बर्ड्स इंक्लूडिंग मैमल्स. ओके, वी हैव बर्ड्स इंक्लूडिंग मैमल्स इन बर्गमैन्स रूल. सो आवर आंसर इज फ्रॉम अकॉर्डिंग टू दिस लैंग्वेज आवर आंसर इज एलेंस रूल. The circulation of the essential nutrient between living and non-living component of the biosphere is known as nutrient cycling, also known as biogeochemical cycle. Nutrient cycling is another name. Okay, nutrient cycling another name is biogeochemical cycle. Life, geo, land and chemical. Okay, that is okay. Living organism, rock and air. ओके, बायो जियो केमिकल साइकिल. बायो मीन्स लिविंग ऑर्गेनिज्म, जियो मीन्स रॉक एयर एंड वाटर. ओके, दिस इज बायो जियो केमिकल साइकिल. ग्रासहॉपर इज एन एग्जांपल ऑफ एक्सो टाइप ऑफ सेक्स डिटरमिनेशन इन विच द मेल हैव ओनली वन एक्स क्रोमोसोम, बिकॉज दे हैव एक्सो टाइप ऑफ सेक्स डिटरमिनेशन. इन ग्रासहॉपर वी सी एक्सो टाइप ऑफ सेक्स डिटरमिनेशन मीन्स हाफ ऑफ द स्पर्म, दैट इज 50% ऑफ द स्पर्म हैव नो क्रोमोसोम एंड 50% ऑफ द स्पर्म हैव एक्स क्रोमोसोम, वन एक्स क्रोमोसोम एंड 50% हैव नो एक्स क्रोमोसोम. Okay, recognize the figure and find out the correct matching. Okay, see, it is mammals. Okay, we have to move from backward to forward in sequence of evolution. Mammals and then birds and then reptiles and then amphibia and then last mein fish. Okay. Okay, so A is mammal. So this is eliminated. A is mammal. So it can be correct. It is incorrect because mammal is not C. Mammal is A. A is okay. C is eliminated. And now our answer can be B and C. Okay, so we have to find B. B is reptile. No, B is bird. So this is also eliminated. So our answer is C. Cloud and gas reflect about 1/4 of the incoming solar radiation. Yes, they reflect 1/4 of the solar radiation and they absorb remaining, and the half of the solar radiation fall on the earth hitting it. So it can easily be understood by this chart. Okay, the cloud and absorb 1/4 and they reflect 1/4, and means they have reacted with 1/2 and 1/2 falls on the earth. So they reflect 1/4, they absorb 1/4 of the solar radiation, the clouds and the gases, and 1/2 reach the earth's surface. Embryonal tissue of angiosperm contain leukocyte, and which leukocyte? Okay, ileoplast. Ileoplast contain store oil and fat, which help in metabolism during the growth season of embryo. Okay, match the column 1 with column 2 and select the correct option from the code given below. Normal woman have 46 chromosome. So A is matched with 1 with 3. Klinefelter syndrome means which have XXY chromosome along with 44. So 2 is matched with 4. And Turner syndrome, we have 44 plus XO means 44 plus XO means it lack one X chromosome. The female internal Turner's are only female, so it has lack one female X chromosome. So 3 is with 2 and 4. Physium sativum have 14 chromosome. Okay, so A is matched with 3 and 2 is matched with 4. Let's see. Klinefelter syndrome. Okay, the individuals are sterile in Klinefelter syndrome and we have 47 chromosome, that is represented by 44 plus XXY. Okay, and gynecomastia, that is enlargement or development of wrist, is known as gynecomastia. Okay, and the next is Turner syndrome individual also are, they're also sterile and they are all females. Okay, P have 20 and means P have 20 equals to 14 and n bravo 7. Okay, स्टॉप कोडन विल ऑलवेज हैव अ स्टॉप कोडन हैज ऑलवेज हैव अ यू एट द फाइव डेज एंड स्टॉप कोडन ऑलवेज हैव अ यू एट द फाइव डेज इन सी हियर इट इज एन एम आर एन ए एंड इन एम आर एन ए वी फाउंड कोडॉन्स एंड वी हैव ओके यू ओके एट फाइव डेज इंड ओके वी फाउंड यूरासिल यूरासिल इज यूरासिल न्यूक्लियोटाइड इज एट फाइव डेज इंड यूरासिल न्यूक्लियोटाइड इज एट फाइव डेज इंड We represent an mRNA like this, 5 days to 3 days, 5 days to 3 days. Which of this is not obtained from a fungus, okay? Which of this is not obtained from a fungus, see. Holes in Swiss cheese is due to the large holes in the Swiss cheese production are large amount of CO2 and the bacterium named, means bacterium is responsible for production of this large hole, which is Propionibacterium sermani, see. It has a suffix of Propionibacterium, means it is a bacteria and not a fungus. Cyclosporin is obtained from Trichoderma polysporum. Statin is obtained from Monascus purpureus. And antibiotic penicillin is obtained from fungus, that is Penicillium notatum, but belong to phylum or class Ascomycetes. See, this is a very important diagram. This is a very important diagram. It is a diagram of adenovirus. It is a diagram of adenovirus which causes respiratory. It is a very important or it is a. But brother of coronavirus, it's the brother of coronavirus, okay? It is a respiratory infection, it causes respiratory infection. Adenovirus, it causes respiratory infection, it causes respiratory infection. From here we can see, okay, B is adenovirus which causes respiratory infection, adenovirus which causes respiratory infection. So let's start. A population more young, okay, a population has more young individual compared to older individual, what would be the status of the population after some year? If it has more pre-reproductive individual, if it has more pre-reproductive individual, means it has more young individual, then the population will expand. It means the population will increase in the size. Okay. Consider the following statement and select the correct option stating which one is true and which one is false. Pyramid of biomass is upright in forest ecosystem and inverted in grassland ecosystem. Okay. Pyramid of number is inverted in grassland and upright in ecosystem. See, first statement, that is pyramid of biomass is upright in forest. It is correct that pyramid of biomass is upright in forest means we have the most biomass of the grasses and then of herbivores and then of the carnivores, but the pyramid of grassland ecosystem, the pyramid of biomass in grassland ecosystem is upright. See, from this NCRT's chart we can easily conclude that in grassland ecosystem the biomass of primary producer is maximum, the biomass of primary producer is maximum, and then it goes on decreasing. It goes on decreasing means the pyramid of biomass is upright and not inverted. So this statement is incorrect. Pyramid of biomass, okay, in a grassland ecosystem. We have maximum biomass of the grasses and then of the herbivores and then of the carnivores and then of the tough consumer. Okay, the next is pyramid of number is inverted in grassland and upright in aquatic ecosystem. Yes, the pyramid, no. The pyramid of number is not inverted in grassland. We have the maximum number of grasses in a grassland ecosystem. So, the pyramid of number in grassland ecosystem is upright and not inverted. So, this is incorrect. Pyramid of energy depict the rate of energy flow or productivity at successive trophic level. Yes. From this, from the clear NCRT line, okay, we can understood or we can see that pyramid of energy is always upright. Pyramid, that is important point of for question. Okay, that is important point of question. Pyramid of energy is always upright. Pyramid of energy is always upright. Pyramid of energy is always upright, okay, and can never be inverted. The pyramid of energy can never be inverted because when energy flow from a particular trophic level to next trophic level, some energy always lost as heat at each step. Okay, each bar in the energy pyramid indicate the amount of energy. Okay, each bar represent the amount of energy present at a trophic level at a particular टाइम और एनुअली अपॉइंट टाइम मीन्स इट इज रिप्रेजेंटिंग द प्रोडक्टिविटी, इट इज रिप्रेजेंटिंग द प्रोडक्टिविटी, इट इज रिप्रेजेंटिंग द प्रोडक्टिविटी मीन्स द बायोमास ऑफ ओके द पिरामिड ऑफ एनर्जी रिप्रेजेंट द प्रोडक्टिविटी, द पिरामिड ऑफ नंबर रिप्रेजेंट द बायोटिक पोटेंशियल एंड द पिरामिड ऑफ बायोमास रिप्रेजेंट अ बायोमास ओके द पिरामिड ऑफ बायोमास रिप्रेजेंट द स्टैंडिंग क्रॉप, द पिरामिड ऑफ बायोमास रिप्रेजेंट द स्टैंडिंग क्रॉप, सो इट इज करेक्ट, इट इज करेक्ट, इट इज करेक्ट, ओके इट इज करेक्ट. इकोलॉजिकल पिरामिड हैज नो प्लेस फॉर डिट्रैक्टिव और डिकम्पोजर दो दे प्ले अ वाइटल रोल इन इकोसिस्टम, यस इट इज करेक्ट. ओके द सैप्रोफाइट मोर ओवर सैप्रोफाइट आर नॉट गिवन एनी प्लेस इन द इकोलॉजिकल पिरामिड इवन दो दे प्ले अ वाइटल रोल इन इकोसिस्टम, यस इट इज दिस स्टेटमेंट इज करेक्ट. सैप्रोफाइट मीन्स ओके वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट डिकम्पोजर, वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट डिकम्पोजर, सो इट इज करेक्ट, इट इज करेक्ट. ओके वी हैव फॉल्स फॉल्स ट्रू ट्रू, फॉल्स फॉल्स ट्रू ट्रू मीन्स विच इज दिस फर्स्ट स्टेटमेंट, फर्स्ट स्टेटमेंट इज करेक्ट. ओके फॉर फ्रुगीवर्ड्स बर्ड एंड मैमल इन द ट्रॉपिकल फॉरेस्ट ऑफ डिफरेंट कॉन्टिनेंट द स्लोप ऑफ लाइन इज फाउंड टू बी ओके इज फाउंड टू बी 1.15, इज फाउंड टू बी 1.15 सी फ्रॉम हियर. ओके फ्रॉम हियर वी कैन सी फॉर एग्जाम्पल फॉर फ्रुगीवर्ड बर्ड्स दैट इज फ्रूट ईटिंग ओके बर्ड्स एंड मैमल्स इन ट्रॉपिकल फॉरेस्ट ऑफ डिफरेंट कॉन्टिनेंट द स्लोप इज फाउंड टू बी 1.15, द स्लोप इज फाउंड टू बी 1.15 फॉर फ्रुगीवर्ड बर्ड्स एंड मैमल इन द ट्रॉपिकल फॉरेस्ट, फॉर फ्रुगीवर्ड बर्ड्स एंड मैमल्स इन द ट्रॉपिकल फॉरेस्ट, फॉर फ्रुगीवर्ड बर्ड्स एंड मैमल्स इन द ट्रॉपिकल फॉरेस्ट द वैल्यू ऑफ जेड दैट इज इग्रेशन कॉफिशियंट और द स्लोप इज फाउंड टू बी 1.15, द स्लोप इज फाउंड टू बी 1.15. ओके हरियाणा किसान वेलफेयर क्लब वॉज क्रिएटेड बाय रमेश चंद्र दागर. ओके हरियाणा किसान वेलफेयर क्लब इज ओके दैट इज अ केस स्टडी ऑफ ऑर्गेनिक फार्मिंग, इंटीग्रेटेड ऑर्गेनिक फार्मिंग. ओके इज रमेश स्टार्टेड बाय रमेश चंद्र दागर विच इज द फार्मर ऑफ सोनीपत ऑफ राजस्थान हरियाणा. ओके सो ही इन्वेंटेड ही स्टार्टेड इंटीग्रेटेड ऑर्गेनिक फार्मिंग विच फॉर्म हरियाणा किसान वेलफेयर, हरियाणा किसान वेलफेयर क्लब, हरियाणा किसान वेलफेयर क्लब, हरियाणा किसान वेलफेयर क्लब विच इज क्रिएटेड बाय रमेश चंद्र दागर. ओके सो दिस इज मैच विद दिस. ओवरी टू फ्रूट फॉर्मेशन इन एबसेंस ऑफ फर्टिलाइजेशन रिफर्स टू पार्थिनोकार्पी बिकॉज ओके इफ क्वेश्चन आस्क अबाउट द फॉर्मेशन ऑफ फ्रूट विदाउट फर्टिलाइजेशन दैन इट इज नोन एज पार्थिनोकार्पी एंड द प्रोसेस ऑफ फॉर्मेशन ऑफ एम्ब्रियो विदाउट फर्टिलाइजेशन इज नोन एज पार्थिनोजेनेसिस एंड द प्रोसेस ऑफ फॉर्मेशन ऑफ एम्ब्रियो. ओके द प्रोसेस ऑफ फॉर्मेशन ऑफ एम्ब्रियो विदाउट फर्टिलाइजेशन. Okay, we have three things. If a question tell that formation of fruit without fertilization, then it is called as parthenocarpy, and the formation of embryo without fertilization, then it is known as embryo parthenogenesis, and the formation of seed without fertilization, then it is known as apomixis. So here it is asking about parthenocarpy. If the Mach distance between P and Q is 4 units. If the map unit between gene P and Q is 4 units, between P and R is 11 units. Okay, see, we have distance between P and Q is 4, distance between P and Q is 4, distance between P and R is 11, distance between P and R is 11, and the distance between Q and R, the distance between Q and R is 7. In order, the order of gene on linkage map can be traced as seen. We have the maximum distance between P and R, so we have to point to point that is P and R, and then P with Q like this, and Q with R like this, so Q and R has a distance of 7, and P and Q has a distance of 4, and which totally constitute of 11 distance between P and R, which is 11. So we have a distance this, and it is Q is toward a P. Match the column 1 with column 2 and select the correct option. Meselson and Stiles, okay, they prove that DNA replication is semi-conservative in nature, and they prove this in E. coli means they show that DNA replication is semi-conservative in prokaryote. So, 1 is matched with 3, okay. One is matched with three. Okay, and then we have only one option with 1, 3. So let's move with the next part. Now let's talk about more options. Okay, Jacob and Monad. Jacob and Monad. Okay, Jacob and Monad. Okay, Jacob. The important thing about Jacob and Monad is that okay, genetics. So who is genetics? Jacob is genetics, and who is BG? BG means okay, Monad is BG. Monad is BG or BM. BM. BMW no BM. 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 Okay, best man. Okay, it means BM means okay, BMW no, BM means BM, means B with M, means biochemist. Who is biochemist? Monad is biochemist. Okay, and Hershey and Chase, okay, they unequivocally proved that DNA is genetic material in experiment with the bacteriophage, that is C2 bacteriophage. They performed transduction experiment, okay. The first step is infection and then blending and then centrifugation. So, 3 is matched with, 3 is matched with, okay, 3 is matched with first, okay. Wilkin and Franklin, okay, they use X-ray diffraction data of DNA. They use X-ray diffraction data by Wilkin and Franklin. So, 4 with 2. And Betel and Totten, that is very important. ऐसा कोई exam नहीं जहाँ ये question नहीं, one gene and one enzyme concept or theory is given by Betel and Totten. One gene and one enzyme concept was given by Betel and Totten. And this question is asked in okay, PAIPM 2012, okay. So grasses are eaten by deer. And deer is eaten by tiger. Okay. And grass is eaten by rabbit, and rabbit is eaten by fox, and fox eaten by tiger. So we have this of B option, which is correct. C, grasshopper eaten by frog, and then frog is eaten by snake, and snake is eaten by hawak. Hawak means chil, baj. Okay. Seed is eaten by rat, and rat is eaten by hawak. Hawak kya? Hawk. Not havoc. Okay, it is in the statement of NCRT statement. Icornia acrescipes cause havoc. It cause havoc. Okay, which of the following is not a cause of loss of biodiversity? Destruction of habitat. Yes, it is the cause of biodiversity loss. Destruction of biodiversity. Which of the following is not the cause of loss of biodiversity? Here, habitat loss and fragmentation is the cause of biodiversity. So, destruction of habitat, it is correct. Invasion of alien species. Okay, invasion of alien species. It is the cause of biodiversity loss. Overexploitation is also cause of biodiversity loss. Alien species invasion is also cause of biodiversity loss. So these are the causes of biodiversity loss. Keeping animal in zoological park is not the cause of biodiversity loss. It is a method of ex situ conservation. Early development of embryo in dicot and monocot is similar up to. So this question arises from the NCRT line. That is from this slide. See, NCRT has written. Okay. See, bilkul. Although the seed differ greatly, the early stage of embryo development are similar in both monocot and dicot. And early stage till globular cell, the development in both monocot and dicot is same. Till globular stage, the development in both monocot and dicot is same. This is an example of, and this is a diagram of globular embryo. This is a diagram of heart shape embryo, and this is suspensor. This is radical, and this is called cotyledon. This is plumule, and this is an example of mature or torpedo shaped embryo. That the labeling are very important. In a human male who is hemizygous for a gene give rise to, okay, a human gene which is hemizygous means it is vulnerable to color blindness. Okay, 8% of male are about it occur in 8% of the male and only 0.4% of female. Because if person is a person is no term are used for a male, which a male recessive term cannot be used for the male. Means male, if any gene is expressed with male. XC is expressed with male, XH, that is hemophilia, is expressed with male, means males are more vulnerable for X-linked recessive trait or X-linked trait. Cloning vector contain DNA. The cloning vector or cloning site or cloning vector contain DNA, means this is a cloning vector of Escherichia coli. Okay, E. coli cloning vector is PBR322. The E. coli cloning vector is PBR322, which is nothing but DNA segment, which has this DNA segment. These are nothing but DNA segments, and which contain the restriction site. Here the restriction site of BAMH1 and here the restriction site of SAL1. It is ampicillin resistant gene and it is cetacyclin resistant gene. Here the resistant gene for HIN3. These are important. PVU1 and PST1 restrecognition site are present in ampicillin resistant gene, and BAMH1 and SAL1 is present in tetracycline resistant gene. Okay, read the following statement and choose the correct option. Blood cell secrete fiber of structural protein called collagen. No, blood cell does not secrete. Okay, all cell in all connective tissue except blood, the cells secrete fiber of structural protein called collagen or elastin. Means blood does not have any collagen fiber or collagen protein, so it is incorrect. Basophil are non-phagocytic. Yes, it is correct. Basophil are not phagocytic. They are helping neutrophil and monocyte are phagocytic and not basophil. Basophil release histamine, serotonin and heparin, which are involved in an inflammatory reaction. Basophil is involved in inflammatory reaction and it is not phagocytic. Phagocytic, which are phagocytic? Neutrophil and monocyte are phagocytic. Neutrophil and monocyte are phagocytic. Whose site are present in fluid filled cavity called lamellae? No, these are present in fluid filled cavity called lacunae. These are present in fluid filled cavity called lacunae. The blood cell or osteocyte are present in space called as lacunae. These are present in space called lacunae. These are present in space called lacunae. So it is incorrect. Striated muscle fiber are branch? No, striated muscle fiber have striation, but these are not branch. Striated muscle fiber, these are arranged parallelly. These are arranged parallelly and these are not branched. These are arranged parallelly. They have striation, means they have dark and light band, and they are not branched. So this is incorrect. This is correct. Okay, match the column hyaluronidase. Okay, hyaluronidase involved in acrosomal reaction. This acrosome of sperm contain hyaluronidase, which help in acrosomal reaction. This hyaluronidase help in acrosomal reaction. Okay, so A is matched with one. We have two options with A1, so A and C is eliminated, and B. Okay, so ovary secrete relaxin during pregnancy. Relaxin is also secreted by ovary during pregnancy. Okay, ovary secrete relaxin only during pregnancy, means B is matched with third. So this is our required answer. A is matched with one and B is with third. This is our required answer. Okay, let's talk about next. First trimester. Okay, in first trimester, development of limb and digit. Okay, the organ and organ system are found, body covered with fine hair. Okay, in first trimester means 3 months, organ system is formed, means C is with 2. In second trimester, body is covered with fine hair. And eyelid separate. Okay, and D is matched with fifth, and E means second month of pregnancy, development of limb and digit. Second month of pregnancy. डेवलपमेंट ऑफ लिम एंड डिजिट इन सेकेंड मंथ ऑफ प्रेगनेंसी, डेवलपमेंट ऑफ लिम एंड डिजिट इज सीन. सो ई इज मैच्ड विथ फोर्थ, ई इज मैच्ड विथ फोर्थ. वाइड स्प्रेड इन्फेक्शन ऑफ विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग डिसीज कैन बी कंट्रोल बाय द यूज ऑफ लार्वेशियस फिश लाइक गैम्बुशिया. सी दिस ओके दिस 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 गैम्बुशिया फिश. ओके ओके इंट्रोड्यूसिंग अ फिश लाइक गैम्बुशिया इन अ पॉन्ड दैट फीड ऑन मॉस्किटो लार्वा मीन्स गैम्बुशिया इट्स ऑन मॉस्किटो लार्वा एंड इट कैन बी यूज फॉर चेक वेक्टर बोर्न डिसीज दैट इज कॉज्ड बाय एडीस फॉर एग्जाम्पल डेंगू एंड चिकनगुनिया इंक्लूडिंग मलेरिया. सो इट कैन बी बिकॉज इट दे आर कॉज्ड बाय मॉस्किटो सो दे कैन बी यूज फॉर क्यूरिंग मलेरिया एंड फॉर रिमूवल ऑफ मलेरिया एंड फॉर मॉस्किटो लार्वा ऑफ मलेरिया एंड चिकनगुनिया एंड डेंगू एंड नॉट विथ रिंग वर्म. रिंग वर्म इज कस्ट बाय जब वी मैट दैट इज माइक्रोस्पोरा माइक्रोएपिडर्मो फाइटोन एंड ट्राइको फाइटोन. ओके एन ए सिलोमेट एनिमल विथ बायलेटरल सिमेट्री. ओके बायलेटरल सिमेट्री इज फाउंड इन लिवर फ्लूक दैट इज प्लेटी हेलमेंथिस का मेंबर. इट इज अ मेंबर ऑफ प्लेटी हेलमेंथिस. इट इज अ मेंबर ऑफ प्लेटी हेलमेंथिस. ओके विच इज बायलेटरल सिमेट्रिकल एंड इट इज ए सिलोमेट एनिमल विथ डज नॉट हैव अ सिलोम. इट इज एन एसिलोमेट एनिमल विद बायलेटरली सिमेट्रिकल ऑडी. इन द डायग्राम आइडेंटिफाई ए बी एंड सी. ए इज रेसनर्स मैम्ब्रेन. ए इज रेसनर्स मैम्ब्रेन. ए इज रेसनर्स मैम्ब्रेन. दिस ए इज रेसनर्स मैम्ब्रेन एंड दिस बी इज ऑर्गन ऑफ कॉटी एंड दिस सी इज बैसिलार्स मेम्ब्रेन ओवर विच ऑर्गन ऑफ कॉटी इज लोकेटेड. सो सी इज बैसिलार मेम्ब्रेन, ए इज रेसनर्स मेम्ब्रेन एंड बी इज ऑर्गन ऑफ कॉटी. ओके पैराथोरॉन. ओके पैराथोर्मोन डिफिशियंसी प्रोड्यूस मसल क्रैम्प और टिटेनी एज अ रिजल्ट ऑफ. हियर वी कैन सी दैट पैराथोर्मोन हार्मोन इंक्रीज द कैल्शियम लेवल इन द ब्लड. इट इफ इट डिफिशियंट, इफ इट इज डिफिशियंट देन द ब्लड लेवल एंड देन द ब्लड कैल्शियम लेवल विल डिक्रीज एंड इफ द ब्लड कैल्शियम लेवल डिक्रीज मीन्स लोअर ब्लड कैल्शियम. इफ द पैराथोर्मोन इज डिफिशियंट, इफ द पैराथोर्मोन इज डिफिशियंट देन कैल्शियम लेवल लो lowered in the blood. If the path hormone is deficient, then calcium level is lowered in the blood. Which of this is a striated muscle but not voluntary? See, okay, the muscle of cardiac muscle, the muscle of heart, that are cardiac muscle are striated but they are involuntary. They are not under a conscious effort or they are not under conscious control. These are involuntary and they have a special junction between the adjacent cell. These are known as communication junction. These are known as a communication junction. These have integrated disc, okay? These are also known as communication junction, okay? And these are involuntary. These are involuntary. Okay. So our answer is cardiac muscle which are involuntary and these are striated, okay? Okay. Inability to conceive or produce children even after death of unrelated sexual cohibition is called as infertility. This is from the NCERT summary. This question is from NCERT summary. Inability to conceive or produce children after, and it is not for 1 year. Most of the person who does not have studied the summary take into 1 year, but it is 2 year, not 1 year. Inability to conceive or produce children even after 2 year of unbred sexual cohibition. No, no, 2 year, 2 year, 2 year, 2 year, and not 1 year, 2 year, 2 year, 2 year, 2 year. According to the theory of special creation, we have to consider a theory of special creation. Earth is supposed to be, and so we have to carefully read the question. It is asking, according to special creation theory, Earth is 4,000 year ago and 4,000 year old, and not 4.5 billion ago. In Hari, someone tick also tick 4.5 billion ago. They are correct, but we have to answer with respect to special creation theory. Okay. Rosie is a transgenic cow and not a goat. It is a transgenic cow. It is a transgenic cow, Rosie, which is developed in 1997. Transgenic cow, Rosie, which is developed in 1997. Produce human protein. Produce human protein. That's why it produce human, with human gene that produce human protein. So first is correct. Match the two column and select the correct among option given below. बायो मैक्रो मॉलिक्यूल ऑफ फूड. ओके बायो मैक्रो मॉलिक्यूल ऑफ फूड कन्वर्टेड इनटू सिंपल सब्सटेंस. दिस प्रोसेस इज कॉल्ड एज डाइजेशन. द कन्वर्जन ऑफ कॉम्प्लेक्स फूड सब्सटेंस इनटू सिंपल एब्जॉर्बेबल फूड इज नोन एज डाइजेशन. ओके वी हैव टू कन्वर्ट द कॉम्प्लेक्स फूड इनटू सिंपल फूड, इट इज नोन एज डाइजेशन. ओके सो ए इज मैच्ड विथ फोर, 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 फोर फोर, ए इज मैच्ड विथ फोर. And then human digestive system, alimentary canal and associated gland. Human digestive system have alimentary canal and associated gland. Stomach is a J-shaped structure. Stomach is a J-shaped bag like structure. Okay. So C is matched with fourth, C is matched with fifth. Thecodont, when teeth are attached in jaws, they are known as thecodont teeth. Okay, attachment of teeth, okay. In the socket, this type of dentition is called thecodont. Our teeth are diphyodont, our teeth are heterodont. A patient urine, so the presence of protein, this could be due to, generally our urine does not have protein because they are larger and it does not pass with through pores. So okay, blood is filtered, so finally through this membrane, okay, Bowman's capsule membrane, almost all the constituent of the plasma except the protein passes. Okay, so only the protein does not pass through the Bowman's capsule, through the lumen, onto the lumen of Bowman's capsule. But and this is known as ultrafiltration. If there is fault in ultrafiltration, then protein can be passed to the filtrate or urine. Catalytic properties are found in NCRT, it is written that all enzymes are protein, but here the in new NCRT it is written almost all enzymes are protein because some are ribozymes. Means when RNA acts as an enzyme, it is called as ribozyme, and an example of ribozyme is 23S rRNA, which act as a ribozyme in bacteria for the formation of peptide bond. Or in the enzyme peptidyl transferase. So protein and RNA act as protein and RNA has the catalytic property. Hamburger ship is also called as chloride ship. This chloride or hamburger ship is in response to bicarbonate. When bicarbonate goes out of the cell, then chloride has to move inside to maintain the ionic balance. It is known as chloride or hamburger ship. Okay, match the term given under column A with their function under the column B and select the answer with option given below. Lymphatic system. Okay, lymphatic system ki baat karte hain. Achha, lymphatic system means tissue fluid. Okay, it is nothing but tissue fluid. Okay, drain back into the tissue. Okay, this is learned from this. Drain it back to the major vein. Drain it back to the lymphatic vein. Okay, lymphatic system collect the fluid and drain back into the major vein. They collect fluid and drain it back to the major vein. A is matched with 3 and B with 1. Thrombocyte. Okay, they help in blood coagulation. C with 4. Thrombocyte, they help in blood coagulation. Okay, they have main important role, most of which are involved in coagulation of blood. So C is matched with 4, and lymphocyte, they help in formation of antibodies. This lymphocyte help in the formation of antibodies, so they help in immune response. So D is matched with 2. तो परसेंटेज ओके, चलो सर सिम सिम बन जाओ, परसेंटेज में बन जाओ, ये रहा बन गया परसेंटेज बन गया ना देखो। ओके, सो योर सिनोफिल हैज 2 to 3% एंड बेसोफिल इज लेस्ट अबंडेंट, लीस्ट अबंडेंट इज बेसोफिल, लेस्ट अबंडेंट इज बेसोफिल एंड मोस्ट अबंडेंट इज न्यूट्रोफिल, लेस्ट अबंडेंट इज बेसोफिल एंड मोस्ट अबंडेंट इज न्यूट्रोफिल एंड बी लिम्फोसाइट और टी लिम्फोसाइट कंस्टिट्यूट 20 to 30% ऑफ, सॉरी 20 to 25% ऑफ द 20 to 25% ऑफ द, ओके 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 20 to 25% ऑफ द ब्लड, सॉरी WBC। ओके नेक्स्ट, द थिंग इज दैट न्यूट्रोफिल एंड मोनोसाइट दे आर फेगोसिटिक, दे आर फेगोसिटिक एंड व्हाट आर मैक्रोफेज, दे आर नथिंग बट दे आर मोडिफाइड मोनोसाइट, दे आर मोडिफाइड मोनोसाइट। ओके एनल स्टाइल, एनल स्टाइल इज प्रेजेंट इन द नाइन स्टार नाइट, ओके एनल स्टाइल इज प्रेजेंट इन द नाइट स्टार नाइट, ओके एनल स्टाइल इज द बेसिस फॉर सेक्सुअल डायमॉर्फिज्म, ओके इन मेल इट इज प्रेजेंट इन द नाइन स्टार नाइट, इट इज प्रेजेंट इन द नाइन स्टार नाम, ओके इट इज प्रेजेंट इन द नाइन स्टार नाम। सो पी इज मैच विथ थ्री एंड वी हैव एलिमिनेटेड, ओके फर्स्ट एंड थर्ड ऑप्शन, वी हैड एलिमिनेटेड वन एफ ए एंड डी ऑप्शन, ओके एंड देन टेस्टिस, टेस्टिस टेस्टिस आर प्रेजेंट इन, टेस्टिस आर प्रेजेंट इन 4 to 6 एबडोमिनल सेगमेंट, अ पेयर ऑफ टेस्टिस, ओके वन लाइंग इन ईच लेटरल साइड ऑफ अ एबडोमिनल सेगमेंट विच इज बिटवीन 4 to 6, इन बिटवीन 4 to 6 एबडोमिनल सेगमेंट, इन बिटवीन 4 to 6 एबडोमिनल सेगमेंट, ओके इन बिटवीन 4 to 6 एबडोमिनल सेगमेंट, अच्छा इन बिटवीन 4 to 6 एबडोमिनल सेगमेंट वी फाउंड टेस्टिस, विच फाउंड टेस्टिस विच आर इन पेयर, वन पेयर ऑफ टेस्टिस, वन पेयर ऑफ टेस्टिस। सो क्यू विथ थ्री, ओके सॉरी क्यू विथ फोर्थ, क्यू विज फोर्थ, एनल सरसाई आर प्रेजेंट इन 10th सेगमेंट, एनल सरसाई आर प्रेजेंट इन द 10th एब्डोमिनल सेगमेंट, द एनल सरसाई, ओके दिस आर प्रेजेंट 10th एब्डोमिनल सेगमेंट, द एनल सरसाई विच आर प्रेजेंट इन बोथ द सेक्सेस, ओके दे आर प्रेजेंट इन द 10th एब्डोमिनल सेगमेंट, अच्छा एनल सरसाई। एंड द नेक्स्ट इज ओवरी, ओवरी ओवरी इज फाइंड इन 2 to 6 सेगमेंट, ओके लेटरल साइड ऑफ, के इन द लेटरल साइड एंड ईच ओवरी कंटेन 8 to 8 ओवेरियोल, ओके ईच ओवरी कंटेन 8 ओवेरियन ट्यूब्यूल, ईच ओवरी कंटेन 8 ओवेरियन ट्यूब्यूल और ओवेरियोल्स, ईच ओवरी कंटेन 8 ओवेरियल ट्यूब्यूल्स, 8 ओवेरियन ट्यूब्यूल, 8 ओवेरियन ट्यूब्यूल, 8 ओवेरियन ट्यूब्यूल और ओवेरियोल, 8 ओवेरियन ट्यूब्यूल और ओवेरियोल। स्पर्मेटोगोनिया डेवलप थ्रू, स्पर्मेटोगोनिया डेवलप थ्रू माइटोसिस, ओके स्पर्मेटोगोनिया डेवलप इनटू प्राइमरी स्पर्मेटोसाइट बाय माइटोटिक डिफरेंशिएशन, बट स्पर्मेटोगोनिया इज फॉर्म्ड बाय सम स्पर्मेटोगोनिया रिफॉर्म स्पर्मेटोगोनिया बाय डिवीजन, बाई माइटोटिक डिवीजन एंड सम डिफरेंशिएट टू फॉर्म प्राइमरी स्पर्मेटोसाइट विच आर डिप्लॉयड इन नेचर, दिस प्राइमरी स्पर्मेटोसाइट आर डिप्लॉयड इन नेचर, दैट इज इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग एंड दिस प्राइमरी स्पर्मेटोसाइट, ओके ओके अंडरगो फर्स्ट मेरिट डिवीजन टू फॉर्म सेकेंडरी स्पर्मेटोसाइट विच आर हैप्लॉयड एंड दिस सेकेंडरी स्पर्मेटोसाइट अंडरगो सेकेंड मेरिट डिवीजन विच आर टू फॉर्म स्पर्मेटिड विच आर ऑल्सो हैप्लॉयड। सो इंपॉर्टेंट डायग्राम ऑफ एनसीईआरटी इज दिस, दिस डायग्राम इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, वी हैव टू लेबल दिस डायग्राम, ओके एग्जामिनर कैन आस्क दिस क्वेश्चन, ओके स्पर्मेटोगोनियम दैट इट आर फॉर्म ड्यू टू माइटोसिस एंड सम डिफरेंशिएट टू फॉर्म प्राइमरी स्पर्मेटोसाइट एंड दिस इज एन एग्जाम्पल, दिस लेबलिंग इज सर्टोली सेल, दिस लेबलिंग इज सर्टोली सेल, दिस इज सर्टोली सेल, दिस इज सर्टोली सेल, ओके एंड दिस इज स्पर्मेटिड, दिस इज स्पर्मेटिड, दिस इज स्पर्मेटिड, दिस इज स्पर्मेटिड। स्पर्मेटोगोनिया डेवलप थ्रू माइटोसिस, स्पर्मेटोगोनिया डेवलप थ्रू माइटोसिस, दिस इज स्पर्मेटिड, दिस इज स्पर्मेटिड, दिस इज स्पर्मेटिड। एन एंटीबॉडी प्रेजेंट इन कोलेस्ट्रम इज IgA, एन एंटीबॉडी प्रेजेंट इन कोलेस्ट्रम इज IgA, IgA एंटीबॉडी इज प्रेजेंट इन कोलेस्ट्रम, IgA एंटीबॉडी इज प्रेजेंट इन कोलेस्ट्रम विच प्रोवाइड पैसिव इम्यूनिटी टू द ओके फीटस और इन्फेंट, इन्फेंट नॉट फीटस। Which of the following animal belong to phylum Coelenterata? See, sea pen that is Penatula, sea pen known as Penatula, it belongs to phylum Coelenterata. Phylum Coelenterata are known as Cnidaria, which have radial symmetry, where this is radial symmetry. Okay, injury to the medulla oblongata in human is not likely to affect. See, if medulla oblongata is injured, then it affect respiration, it affect cardiovascular activity, it affect gastric system, which are the function of medulla oblongata, but it cannot affect unconditional reflex, that is reflex action, that is not controlled by medulla oblongata, it is controlled by CNS, or it is controlled by spinal cord. Impairment of adrenal cortex causes decreased concentration of. See, a person can confuse between water and sodium because the function of adrenal cortex hormone, that is mainly aldosterone, is to maintain electrolyte balance and water balance. But the mechanism of absorption of water by aldosterone is that it first absorb Na plus, and along if Na plus move in, then along with Na plus, which is an ion, so water has to move with Na plus. That's why water is that, and like that the water is absorbed in the distal corneal tubule. But first thing is that it extracts sodium. So we have to go with sodium. We have to go with sodium because the main thing or the main effect of aldosterone is with sodium or with ions. So we have to go with sodium, that sodium level will increase, or sorry, sodium level, sodium concentration is decreased in the blood, because reabsorption will not happen. So the sodium will excreted through urine and it will be less in the blood. From the list of the protein given below, select the correct one for muscular tissue. Okay. Muscular tissue contain myosin. Muscular tissue contain myosin. It contain myoglobin. Yes. And muscle include myoglobin. Yes. It is oxygen storing oxygen storing muscle. And it contain elastin. No, elastin is not a muscle fiber. It is not a muscle. It is a fiber. Osin is a protein that is found in bone. And actin is related with muscle tissue. Okay. See, this is actin. This is actin, which is made of tropomyosin, which is made of troponin. And see, this is troponin. This is a three complex. So troponin is a complex of three. This is F actin. So we have A and B and C. A, B and E, which are related with muscle tissue. A, B and E, which are related to muscle tissue. Okay. Spermaceti cream, jellies and foam are usually used along with this to increase their contraceptive efficiency. These are used with diaphragm, cervical cam and volts, which are burial method that are made of rubber. See, okay. With this we use spermicidal cream, jellies and foam. Okay, which increase the contraceptive values of the diaphragm. Okay, cervical caps and volts. So this is our required answer. Okay. Find the correct match. Human fossil Homo habilis. Okay, cranial capacity 650 to 800 cc. They eat meat? No. Homo habilis does not eat meat. The first mammal, or the first human that in course of human evolution is that the first man that in the course of human evolution that eat meat was Homo erectus. Homo erectus was the first man to eat meat in the course of human evolution. So this is incorrect. They are tool makers. Homo habilis, they are tool makers, but they does not eat meat. So this is correct. Okay, so this is incorrect. Human fossil Homo erectus. Okay, they have a cranial capacity of 900 cc. Yes. They did not eat meat. No. They eat meat. We have talked about it from one second ago. Okay, so human fossil, that is Neanderthal man, cranial capacity of 1400 cc. Yes, burial, they are dead. Yes, it is correct, because okay, it is very important. Yeah, we have two successive question and two successive test. In Neanderthal man which is a renal capacity of 1400 cc, lived near east and central Asia. Between, that is important, the time interval of their living time is very important. They live around 1 lakh to 40,000 years ago. So it is correct. And they started burial ceremony, that is they buried the dead, and they use hides, means the cloth that is made by skin of they use hide, that is the cloth made by the skin of animals. Okay, Australopithecus, they eat meat. No, the first time in the course of man evolution or human evolution that eat meat is Homo erectus. Which of these restriction endonuclease are used in recombinant DNA technology? So we use recombinant DNA technology. We use type 2 enzyme, because in type 1 single enzyme which modify DNA at a specific recognition site, but restriction activity occur randomly in because they are away from in type 1 the cleavage site at is 1000 base pair away from the restriction site, and in type 3 and in type 2 the specific within the recognition site, and we want type 2 because we have to cut within the restriction site or recognition site. So type 2 is used in recombinant DNA technology, and type 3 cuts over 24-36 away base pair away from the recognition site. We want to cut at recognition site. We want to cut the DNA at recognition site. Okay, the medullary interstitial fluid of a patient is highly concentrated than a normal person. As compared to a normal individual, the patient urine will be. If medullary interstitium is more concentrated, then the flow of water from this converted tubule or from the collecting duct to the medullary interstitium will be more, and the urine get concentrated more and more. So urine will be more concentrated than the normal individual. Okay, next. When we homogenize any tissue in an acid, the acid insoluble pool represents. So this is from the question of from that question from NCERT line that says the acid insoluble pool represent roughly the cytoplasmic composition. Means the acid insoluble pool roughly constitute a cytoplasmic composition, means that represent a cytoplasm. The acid insoluble pool represent a cytoplasm. Which of the following respiratory volume has a volume of 1100 to 1200 ml? Okay, the residual volume. The residual volume is around 1100 to 1200 ml. That is the volume of air. Okay, volume of air remaining in the lungs after forceful expiration. The volume of air that is present in the lungs after forceful expiration. The volume of air that is present in the lungs after forceful expiration is residual volume. Okay, बिल्कुल सही है. अच्छा, द करेक्ट स्टेटमेंट और द करेक्ट अरेंजमेंट ऑफ इवेंट इन द कार्डियक साइकिल अकॉर्डिंग टू देयर ड्यूरेशन इज सबसे बड़ा, सबसे लंबा. किसकी बात करते हो? कार्डियक साइकिल बनाते अपने पास, कार्डियक साइकिल हो जाएगा गोल. This is कार्डियक साइकिल. ओके, दिस इज आर्टेरियल सिस्टोल, this is arterial systole, this is ventricular systole, this is ventricular systole. Okay, sorry, these are all arterial systole. These are all arterial systole, not ventricular systole. This is arterial diastole. And this is ventricular systole and ventricular diastole. So from here we can easily see that atrial diastole lasts for 0.7 second, because a complete circle is of 0.18 second. So this is of 0.1 second, and this is 0.2, and this is 0.3, 0.4, 0.5, 0.6, 0.7, 0.8. So okay, in atrial diastole we have a duration of 0.7 second. So this is incorrect and this is incorrect. And then next is ventricular diastole, which is for about this is from here to here, that is 0.5 second. And then atrial systole is of least time, that is for only for 0.1 second. So we have ventricular systole, which is for 0.3 second, that is for larger duration. So this is our correct answer. The non-cellular layer of the mature ovum is zona pellucida, that is secreted by the secondary oocyte. Okay, the zona pellucida is a non-cellular layer. The chronoreteta is a cellular layer. The theca interna is a cellular layer. Granulosa is a cellular layer, but the zona pellucida is nothing but a membrane, which is a non-cellular layer. which is secreted by the secondary oocyte. No, it is secreted by primary oocyte and not secondary oocyte, because when zona phyllocyta is formed, we does division had not occurred. Okay, it is zona phyllocyta. Okay, which of the following is monogenetic parasite? Okay, Usineria bancrofti. It is not a homogenetic. It is not a monogenetic parasite because it required two hosts. First is the Culex mosquito, which is the female mosquito. Okay, Culex, that is a disease transmitting agent, and the second is human. So it is digenetic. It is not our answer. Ascaris, okay, Ascaris is roundworm, which is our answer because Ascaris required only one host, that is human. And Plasmodium. Vivax, Plasmodium vivax required two hosts, that is human and the human and the human and the okay human and the mosquito human and the mosquito okay so it is not our answer. Our answer is only Ascaris, that is monogenetic parasite that live only on one host of the life cycle, complete one life cycle only in one host. Okay, the next is okay, we have to match the column. Oxytocin. It is it help in release of milk from the mammary gland. So A is matched with S. So we have eliminated B and D. And then B with prolactin. Lactation after childbirth. B with R, lactation after childbirth. The function of prolactin is the lactation after childbirth. Prolactin regulate the growth of mammary gland and the formation of milk in them. Yes, means they help in lactation after childbirth. B is matched with R, B is matched with R. So this is incorrect, and this is incorrect because B is matched with Q, and we have concluded that B is matched with R. And luteinizing hormone, that is LH. LH is responsible for LH surge, rapid secretion of LH leading to maximum level during the mid cycle called as LH surge, that is responsible for ovulation. So C is matched with Q. This is correct. And progesterone help in maintaining the endometrium, that is secreted by the corpus luteum, that help in maintenance of the endometrium. Okay, the correct sequence of ancestor of mammal starting from oldest is SP था, सोनू पटेल था, अब क्या हो गया, लापता हो गया, और क्या से क्या हो गया, देखते, अच्छा, SP था, ये SP था, सोनू पटेल था, क्या गायब हो गया, नहीं, गायब नहीं हुआ, हमने बोला सिनेप्सिड, and then पेलिकोसोरस, and then थेरैपसिड, okay, सिनेप्सिड, पेलिकोसोरस, and then थेरैपसिड, okay, this give rise to mammals, okay, S, and then P, then था means थेरैपसिड, S, था सोनू पटेल था, अब लापता हो गया है, देखते ओके, तो एसपी था सिनेप्सिड पेलिकोसोरस एंड देन थेरैपसिड. ओके अरेंज द स्टेप ऑफ पीसीआर इन डिक्रीजिंग ऑर्डर ऑफ टेम्परेचर. सी ओके डीनेचुरेशन ऑकर एट 94 डिग्री सेल्सियस विच इज द मैक्सिमम टेम्परेचर, सो डीनेचुरेशन इज एट फर्स्ट. ओके सो दिस इज इनकरेक्ट एंड देन एक्सटेंशन ऑकर एट 72 डिग्री सेल्सियस, सो दिस इज द सेकेंड. एक्सटेंशन इज ऑल्सो नोन एज पॉलीमराइजेशन, सो दिस इज अवर रिक्वायर्ड आंसर. एंड एनीलिंग ऑकर एट 52 डिग्री सेल्सियस, ओके दैट इज इंपॉर्टेंट. After which of the following treatment 1, 2, 3 would an enzyme is still be expected to have activity, means it is asking that if we have done something then it is able to gain it or remain its remain active with its catalytic activity. See protease and what are enzymes? Enzymes are proteins. So if we use protease, then it will digest the protein and this catalytic activity will lost. So this is not our answer. Heat almost to the point of denaturation. If enzymes get denatured, then what occurs? Then they does not regain the property of catalytic activity. So it is incorrect. And if we freeze an enzyme, then it will become temporarily inactive. become temporarily inactive. If we freeze an enzyme, then it will become temporarily inactive. Means it can gain the reactive. It can gain the catalytic activity when it is bring to the normal temperature. So it can become active. It is not denatured. It become inactive for temporarily. Means temporarily means it can regain the catalytic activity. Temporarily means it can regain the catalytic activity. So only 3 is correct according to the language of the question. Genetically engineered human insulin is synthesized with the help of E. coli. Genetic engineering, okay. Genetically engineered insulin is synthesized from E. coli. It is synthesized from E. coli and was getting insulin assembled. It is very important point of question. The main challenge for production of insulin using recombinant DNA technique was getting insulin assembled into the mature form. This was the challenge for production of insulin. So this is correct. National Botanical Research Institute is located in. It is located in Lucknow. National Botanical Research Institute is located in Lucknow in India. Okay, Lucknow is located in UP. UP. The capital of UP is Lucknow. Read the following statement regarding euglenoid and select the incorrect one. We have to find out this incorrect one. The first is, these are mostly freshwater organism found in stagnant water. Yes, majority of them are freshwater. Euglenoids, majority of them are freshwater and they are found in stagnant water. It is absolutely correct. The main body is covered by protein rich layer called a spelicel, which makes their body flexible. Yes, it is also correct. Okay, their body is made of their body is covered with protein rich pellicle which make their body flexible. So it is correct. They are photosynthetic in presence of sunlight but become heterotroph in the absence of sunlight. Yes, they are photosynthetic in the presence of sunlight when light is deprived, means they become heterotroph. So it is correct. They usually possess 2 flagella, 1 long and 1 short. Yes, they have one equal flagella, means interestingly pigment. Okay, they have 2 flagella, 1 is short and 1 is long, means they have different shape of flagella. They have shape flagella which are different in size. Okay, euglenoid are multicellular ciliate. No, they are not multicellular, they are unicellular eukaryote. That's why they belong to the protista. And we can clearly see from this that they have 2 flagella, 1 is longer and another is smaller. And they are protein-rich pellicle, okay, and they belong to protista, and protista all are eukaryotes and which are unicellular and which boundary is not defined. So we have fourth, which is only incorrect, and we have to find, fifth, which is only incorrect statement. We have to find the incorrect statements. Okay. Water is not required for the act of fertilization in spermatophyte. Here we see judeogamy type of, siphonogamy type of fertilization, where the spores or where the male gamete is carried with the help of pollen tube, and not judeogamy. Judeogamy is a type of fertilization where gametes are discharged into the water and they swim to the female part and they fertilize with this. But in siphonogamous type of fertilization, we have pollen tube that carry the male gamete to the egg where fertilization occur. And in spermatophyte, we have siphonogamous type of fertilization, but it is absent in cryptogams, bryophyte and pteridophyte. Which of the scientists is not correctly matched with their contribution? Anton von Leeuwenhoek first saw and described living cell. Yes, Anton von Leeuwenhoek first saw and described the living cell. Cell was first of all seen by Robert Hooke, but the cell that was seen by Robert Hooke was dead cell. The first person who see the living cell was Anton von Leeuwenhoek, and he have noticed or he have observed bacterial cell. He have seen the bacterial cell, and he says that when the animals are, and these are like animalcules, okay, सो इट इज करेक्ट, इट इज करेक्ट, इट इज करेक्ट, इट इज करेक्ट. ओके, रॉबर्ट ब्राउन डिस्क्राइब न्यूक्लियस. यस, रॉबर्ट ब्राउन डिस्क्राइब न्यूक्लियस इन 1981, दैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. सॉरी 1831, दैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट डेट. इन 1831 रॉबर्ट ब्राउन, इन 1831 रॉबर्ट ब्राउन एज वेल एज ओके माइकल फैराडे, माइकल फैराडे हैव गिव द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ इलेक्ट्रोमैग्नेटिक इंडक्शन. देयर हैव टू इट इज अ वेरी गोल्डन ईयर ऑफ ओके ऑफ साइंस बिकॉज दिस टू थिंग्स अकर इन 1931. First is the Michael Faraday have given the law of electromagnetic induction and Robert Brown have discovered nucleus. So it is correct. And Matthias Leiden, no, not Matthias, and swan, swan, swan is in Hindi swan means kokoda, kokoda means machli khane wala, machli khane wala, machli khane wala, swan means machli khane wala, and swan is animal, so animal is related with animal cells, means swan is related with animal and not Leiden, because swan have proposed, swan has proposed the hypothesis that the bodies of animal and plant are composed of cell and the product of cell and not Leiden. So it is incorrect. So it is incorrect. Okay. Okay. And Rudolf Virchow says omnicellular is cellular, that means all cell arises from the pre-existing cell in 1855. So it is also correct. So C is incorrect. A cell has 24 chromosomes at the end of metaphase in mitosis. What will be the number of chromosomes and chromatid at each pole at the beginning of telophase? See, at the telophase we have, in telophase, okay, at the telophase stage we have diploid chromosome at each pole. Because in mitosis we are talking about mitosis, so mitosis is equational division, means the initial nuclei which is divided and the final nuclei which is formed has to be diploid. So here the nucleus which is diploid at the, okay, it is diploid, so which have 24 chromosome at each end. So this is our correct answer. What will be the number of chromosome and chromatid? And this, it has 24, means it has single chromatid chromosome at the end of telophase. We have single chromatid chromosome, which means chromosome and chromatid number will be equal. Select the wrong pair, banyan. Adventitious root for support, yes, and this adventitious root are known as prop root, and this adventitious root are known as prop root, this adventitious root are known as prop root, banyan tree, these are called as prop root, this adventitious root are called as prop root, so it is for support, it is correct. And we have to find out the wrong pair, bougainvillea, thorn form axillary bud, in bougainvillea the thorn form axillary bud in bougainvillea, okay, in bougainvillea axillary bud form thorns, okay, so it is correct. Wollastonia wolf phalaenopsis observed, yes, it is also correct. In Wollastonia and Nerium we see wolf phalaenopsis, so it is correct, it is correct. And Dhatura, which belong to Solanaceae, have actinomorphic type of symmetry, so this is incorrect. Zygomorphic flower are seen not in Fabaceae and not in Solanaceae. In dicot leaf, palisade tissue is generally present adjacent to the epidermis. Okay, palisade tissue is present in epidermis. Okay, this is palisade tissue and is present on toward the adaxial surface. Upar wala sab ko dekhta hai, so upar wala kya hai? Adaxial hai. Upar wala kya hai? Adaxial. So upper surface adaxial, which bears palisade mesophyll, and this palisade present in epidermal or adaxial epidermis, and which lack stomata because it is dorsiventral leaf, and in dorsiventral leaf upper surface lack stomata because upper surface is exposed more with sunlight, and if stomata are present upper surface, then the chances of solarization or photooxidation increases, so they are present in epidermis which have no stomata at all, means the adaxial surface or adaxial epidermis upper surface. Root pressure is maximum when transpiration is high and absorption is low. Okay, root pressure is maximum when evaporation is low, and it means when transpiration is low. So when transpiration is low and absorption is high, means the absorption means getting in of water is more and more, and the upward flow is less. the transmission pull will be more. Sulfur is present in okay, cysteine and methionine. Sulfur is present in cysteine and methionine. The sulfur is present in cysteine and methionine. CM, that is chief minister. Sulfur is present in chief minister. Sulfur is present in chief minister, that is cysteine and methionine. Okay. The photosynthetic organism which does not release oxygen is green and purple sulfur vitrea, where microbiologist Von Neel has done his study. Okay, these are non-photosynthetic organisms. These are photosynthetic organisms and they does not release oxygen. They release sulfur. These are green bacterium. These are green and purple sulfur vitrea. Okay, the first 5-C-dicarboxylic acid in Krebs cycle which is used in nitrogen metabolism is alpha-ketoglutaric acid. This alpha-ketoglutaric acid, which is a 5-carbon molecule, this alpha-ketoglutaric acid, which is 5-carbon molecule, which is used in biochemical or metabolism, where it is in reductive amination, which is R. We write R as like this, and we write K as like this. So reductive amination is matched with alpha-ketoglutaric acid. Reductive amination is matched with alpha-ketoglutaric acid. So 5-carbon alpha-ketoglutaric acid is also used in reductive amination, and it is biosynthesis. That is amino acid biosynthesis. That is amino acid biosynthesis. So this is our correct answer. Plant which required the exposure to light for a period exceeding a well-defined critical duration for flowering are called as exceeding a well-defined critical photo period for flowering are called as long day plant which required light above critical photo period. Long day plant. Dicarion condition is seen in Ashwarya Bachchan
means AB
that is Ashwarya Bachchan. Dicarion condition is seen in Ashwarya Bachchan means ascomycetes and basidiomycetes. Okay, in ascomycetes and basidiomycetes we see Ashwarya dicarion phase, not Ashwarya Bachchan. And dicarion phase is seen in Ashwarya Bachchan means ascomycetes and basidiomycetes, and mucor is a member of phycomycetes, so here dicarion phase cannot be seen. Agaricus belong to basidiomycetes, Astiligo belong to basidiomycetes, and Puccina belong to basidiomycetes. So here, okay, prolonged dicarion phase is seen in basidiomycetes. So this is our required answer, where dicarion phase is not seen. Okay. Match the column 1 and column 2 and choose the correct combination from the option given. Okay, chlorophyceae, these are green algae and which have starch as their stored food. So A is matched with 2, so this is incorrect. And phaeophyceae means brown algae which has mannitol, that is ML, which has mannitol, and laminaria has their stored food. So B is matched with 3rd, so this is B is matched with 3rd. And rhodophyceae, okay, red algae where we see fluorine starch, which is similar to glycogen. So C is matched with 1. Gans vacuole are found in blue-green algae and purple and green sulfur bacteria, where we had talked about which release H2S in the place of oxygen. They are non-photosynthetic organism. They are non-oxygenic photosynthetic organism. Purple and green sulfur bacteria which have gas vacuole, that is found in cyanobacteria as well as green photosynthetic bacteria. So we have more than one correct option. Okay, pick up the correct statement from the following. Spindle fiber is an ester in plant, and while amphiester means ester in animal. It is correct. Okay, it is ester in animals. DNA replicate once in mitosis and twice in meiosis? No, it only replicate once in both meiosis and mitosis, है ना. Okay, but only one single cycle of DNA replication is occur in meiosis, so it is incorrect. So it is incorrect. Equational division as well as reduction division occur in both sexually and asexually reproducing organism. No, sexually and reduction division and equational division occur only in sexually reproducing organism. Okay, reduction division and equational division occur only in sexually reproducing organism. So we have to find the correct option, and A is the correct option. Which of these structure is seen in lily? Lily, okay, in lily we see epiphyllous condition where androecium is attached with the tepals, where androecium is attached with the tepals or petals, sorry, or perianth. Androecium is attached with the or stamen is attached with the perianth. It is called as epipetalous condition, which is seen in, sorry, epiphyllous, not petalous, epitepalous or epiphyllous condition is found in lily where stamen are attached with the perianth. What is perianth? Sepals and petals are fused, then this condition is called as tepal condition or epitepalous condition or perianth. The following figure correspond to, so this is a, see, these have lumen, okay, these are lumen, and lumen is the characteristic of sclerenchyma, and it is a characteristic of sclerenchyma, so this is correct. It is a characteristic of sclerenchyma. It has interstellar space, and thickened corner, protoplasm, vacuole, and cell wall. So someone get confused between this colenchyma and sclerenchyma, but it is in sclerenchyma because obliterated central lumen is found in sclerenchyma only. So it is the sclerenchyma which has lumen. During non-cyclic photophosphorylation, ATP molecule are produced through electron flow. Okay, during non-cyclic photophosphorylation, ATP molecule is formed from electron flow between photosystem 2 and photosystem 1, from photosystem 2 to photosystem 1. Match the column 1 with column 2 and select the correct option from the code given below. FADH2. It is formed when succinate is oxidized to fumarate. So A is matched with 2. So we have eliminated B and D. So our answer can be A and C. Next is electron acceptor. Cytochrome C is a mobile electron acceptor. Here that is cytochrome C, which is present toward the inner mitochondrial membrane, which is present toward the matrix side of inner mitochondrial membrane. Or the outside. Let's talk about cytochrome C. Cytochrome C is a small protein attached to the outer surface of the inner membrane. Means it is attached toward the inner mitochondrial membrane. It is attached toward the inner intermembranous space, or that is outer side of the inner membrane, and it is a mobile carrier of electron. So B is matched with 3, C is incorrect, A is matched with 2, and B is with, so this is the correct answer. The following figures show it is juvenile and it is adult. So it is showing developmental heterophily in Lakshpur. According to diagram of NCRT, it is showing developmental heterophily in Lakshpur. Above diagram is representing the developmental heterophily in Lakshpur, and the below diagram is showing the environmental heterophily in Buttercup. Okay, according to developmental stage, okay, juvenile leaf and adult leaf are different in the case of developmental heterophily, that is seen in Lakshpur, and the terrestrial habitat and water habitat have different type of leaf, that is seen in Buttercup. So this is an example of heterophily in Lakshpur, and not I accepted that heterophily is seen in coordinate cotton in Lakshpur, but this diagram is representing the heterophily in Lakshpur. ओके द फर्स्ट स्टेटमेंट इज रीड द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट एंड सेलेक्ट द ऑप्शन विच करेक्टली आइडेंटिफाई द इनकरेक्ट वंस. सो वी हैव टू फाइंड द इनकरेक्ट वंस. ओके सम वंस इज करेक्टली एंड देन दे स्टार्ट एज स्टार्ट ओके सीन द करेक्ट ऑप्शन बट दे हैव सेज दैट वी हैव टू करेक्टली आइडेंटिफाइड द इनकरेक्ट वंस. सो वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट द इनकरेक्ट वंस. ओके पोटेटो ट्यूबर स्पिंडल. पोटेटो स्पिंडल ट्यूबर डिसीज कॉज्ड बाय वायरॉइड. पोटेटो ट्यूबर स्पिंडल डिसीज इज कॉज्ड बाय वायरॉइड. सो ई इज करेक्ट. ओके वायरस कॉज डिसीज लाइक कॉमन कोल्ड हर्पीज एंड एड्स. यस वायरस कॉज डिसीज लाइक हर्पीज कॉमन. ओके कॉमन कोल्ड एंड एड्स. सो इट इज ऑल्सो करेक्ट. कॉमन कोल्ड इज कॉज्ड बाय राइनो वायरस एंड एड्स इज कॉज्ड बाय HIV दैट इज ह्यूमन इम्यूनो डेफिशिएंसी वायरस विच इज अ ग्रुप ऑफ which is a member of the group retrovirus. Mycoplasma is a prokaryotic organism that lack a cell wall. Yes, the mycoplasma is a prokaryotic organism which lack a cell wall and is the smallest living cell and it can survive without oxygen and it affect both, it is pathogenic to both plant and animal. Means it is correct. And the next is in Ascomastis the asexual spore are conidia produce endogenously. No, conidia are born the same axis, that is they produce exogenously. They are produced exogenously. Ascospores, okay, ascospore or the sexual spore called ascospore which are produced endogenously. Okay, not the conidia. Conidia are produced exogenously and the ascospores which are produced endogenously in a sky. So it is incorrect. And we have 1, 2, 3 which is correct and we have to find out the incorrect statement and fourth is incorrect. Intracellular space is divided into two distinct compartment, that is luminal and extraluminal in endoplasmic reticulum. Okay, the compartment, okay, intracellular space means within the space of cell is divided into distinct compartment, that is luminal, that is inside the ER, and extraluminal, that is outside the ER, that is in cytoplasm. A mustard flower has, okay, mustard flower, in mustard we see tetradynamous condition which has, okay, different length of stamen, which has four inner larger stamen and the outer is shorter stamen. And outer is shorter. So we have 6 stamen and not 4 stamen, we have 6. Center, we have 4 in center, we have 4 in center and in periphery we have 2 smaller. Okay, and it has 4 sepals, which are 4 sepals, and it has 4 petals. So it is correct. Which of the following combination of characters correct for slime molds? Slime molds are saprophytic proteins. So it is eliminated. And without cell wall, they are without cell wall. Plasmodium is without cell wall. Plasmodium, okay, form under unfavorable condition. In favorable condition, they form fruiting bodies. And in unfavorable condition, they form plasmodium, which differentiate to form fruiting bodies in the favorable condition. Okay, and the spores are dispersed by air current. And not by water. So it is incorrect and fourth is correct.